community is in direct proportion to the educational level of those they serve. Who is it that continually buys the inexpensive, inferior merchandise, whether it be in clothes, furniture, or food? Naturally, it's the persons of low income who must stretch their pennies. Those to whom education has brought increased earning power can afford to purchase the quality merchandise, getting more value for their money and bringing better profits to the retailers. And these people buy more, purchasing not only the quality item, but also all the matching accessories that make up the ensemble. And this condition has always been true. Why, back when cars were few and far between, they were available only to persons in the higher income brackets.